तो अर्ज किया है कि मैं एक मतलब की दुनिया से ताल्लुक रखता हूँ, मैं एक मतलब की दुनिया से ताल्लुक रखता हूँ, बस एक माँ है जिसे देखकर मैं इंसान बना रहता हूँ।
So I think everybody's mothers are very precious to them. I mean, nobody would say otherwise. But I think I would have done something really nice in my past life as good deeds, good karma, whatever you call it, to have a mother like this. Because she means the world to me. I mean, I can't think about a world, you know, apart from my mother.
Post completion my engineering, when I had just received my first job, and the way she reacted when I got that job was something that I cannot, you know, say it in emotions. It was one of the best moments that I had in life. She had tears in her eyes, but I remember that was one of the bestest memory that I could recollect from.
So as a girl, I think I am very lucky that I have two mothers in my life. One is the mother who gave birth to me, and second is my mother-in-law. I think both of them are very well balanced, very well great at their own places, and both of them are working parents. And that's why I think that's the plus point for me, that they are always supporting for my professional journey. They are always there for me whenever I am tired and I just go home and I just don't want to do anything.
Marathi me se swami tinhi jagancha aayi vina bhikari. It means that even if we have everything, but without mother, there is nothing which is valuable as mother.
Shivan is like, she smiles a lot when I start making rotis. She loves when I make rotis because I'm not perfect while making rotis. And that's the moment she always comes in the kitchen when she says that make for me some rotis, and she laughs.
Mama, thank you for your love, support, guidance. As you have shaped me today, whatever I am, it's all because of you. I love you. I'm really grateful of you. Never leave me and go. I love you.
आईसाठी कोणती स्पेशल मेमरी नाही आहे, पण आईच माझ्यासाठी खूप स्पेशल आहे. कारण का, लहानपणी मी माझ्या बाबांना नाही बघितलं, पण आईच माझ्यासाठी आई व बाबा दोन्ही होते. वी कॅन्ट एक्सप्रेस हाव आय लव यू, बट आय लव यू.
गोइंग बॅक टू होम, मुझे एक चाय चाहिए रहता है. तो अगर वो चाय की प्याली, आई एम अनमैरिड पर्सन, तो मुझे चाय बना के तो मेरी मॉम ही देती है, रादर कोई मेड भी हो घर में, बट आई लाइक मॉम्स टी. जो उनके हाथ में जो प्यार होता है, खुद से प्यार से जो बना के देती है, इट्स वेरी अनकंडीशनल एंड बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ.
मेरी मॉम का कहना है कि आप 3-4 महीने में कुछ पैसे जमा करो, और जब वो जमा हो जाते हैं उसके बाद आप वो पैसे तो या तो घूमने निकल जाओ या कुछ और करो, बट उसको सेव करते करते वो आगे मत लेके जाओ. जिंदगी कम है, जितना एंजॉय करना है कर लो.
हिसाब लगा के देख लो, दुनिया के हर रिश्ते में कुछ आधा अधूरा निकलेगा. एक माँ का प्यार है जो दूसरे से 9 महीने ज़्यादा निकलेगा.